a broken heart that it'll never be filled. My son was killed on May 9th, 2014 on this very stretch of road right here.
Years later, a memorial still marks the place where two construction workers were killed on I-69.
Losing a son or a child, it's not supposed to be that way.
Dennis's son, Cody DeMoss, was only 24 years old when he died. Dennis also works in construction. His tragedy and experience fuel his effort to protect other crews and you.
People not paying attention, they got so many distractions with their phones, the radio.
Some state lawmakers are talking about pushing legislation that would add cameras in work zones, something that could catch people who drive too fast.
And at which point it will photograph your license plate. And then a ticket will be issued to the owner of that vehicle.
State Senator Blake Dorio says he wants to help write a bill on this. It's an issue personal to him, too, because he also worked in construction.
We actually had an individual who got into our traffic setup and hit a roller and was killed. And he was driving too fast.
NDOT says 14 people have been killed so far this year after crashes in work zones. If the signs do not work, Dennis hopes a camera will make people slow down.
When you get into people's pocket, they're going to listen.
A message he hopes gives others a chance to get home.
And this camera, I believe if it saves one life, it's worth doing it.
In Indianapolis, I'm Kelly Rinke, CBS 4 News.
Kelly, thank you. In 1 week, construction crews will be removed.